Ladies and gentlemen, family and friends, welcome to the show. Before we begin, I'd like to say just a few quick words about what you're about to see. First of all, much of it was filmed right here this summer, July 17th to be exact. This is a picture of me filming this movie. This is not. Nor is this. Or this. However, I am keeping these close by in case I need them. Second, I had no particular story in mind when I began filming this movie. My simple idea was to film my family all day long and then see what I could make out of what I got. This is what I made out of what I got. A couple of previews or coming attractions and a feature film. And I added onto that a musical section, which I put myself into, which was quite a trip. Certain participants deserve a shout out. John, thank you in advance for being a good sport as always. Lee, you'll see. Gianluca, it's been nice knowing you. And Mariella, esta es la familia que elegiste. Recuerda eso. So everybody, sit back or stand or kneel, whatever the hell you're doing, and enjoy the show. St. Peter, St. Mary, St. Joseph, St. Teresa. In order to be named a saint or canonized, a person must have lived a life of heroic virtue and must have performed at least 3 proven documented miracles. What you are about to see is actual video evidence of the 3rd miracle performed by the recently canonized St. Sean, often referred to as the Miracle of Scarsdale.
Hey, do another miracle for us.
Yeah, like that time you walked on the lava.
Yeah!
Remember what you said? You said Jesus was a wuss because he only walked on water.
Ooh. What?
Okay, everybody, listen up.
Shh.
As you can see, this is just plain old water.
Yes!
And abracadabra, I have changed it into a glass of fine rosé.
Oh, my Lord.
Now, the cool part, even Jesus couldn't do this. It's water again.
It's a miracle. 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 It's a miracle.
Politically correct films, woke distributors, and Follow the Herd Productions present an inclusive film for the ages. Perfect for moviegoers of all genders, gender identities, gender expressions, gender disorientations, and gender perplexities. And free of animal identity theft. Non-specific species person versus Joker X. A new type of superhero movie. Politically correct. Gender neutral. Non-sexist. And free of animal identity theft. For years, Hollywood has shamelessly appropriated the images of non-human entities for its superhero movies. Penguin, Robin, Black Panther, Falcon, Wong. And many of them were given a sexist gender. Batman, Catwoman, Ant-Man, Spider-Man, Wong. No more. Thrill to a victimless contest where the stakes are high but the risk of offending is low. There is no winner and no loser, and everyone's efforts are rewarded equally. Non-specific species person versus Joker X. Coming soon to a tolerant, inclusive theater near you.
Good evening, and welcome to another edition of Behind the Music. Tonight, we'll be speaking with a man who needs no introduction, Michael Canavan.
It's good to see you again, Macho. Thanks for having me on the show.
It's our pleasure, Mike. Let's begin at the beginning. How old were you when you released your first album?
I was just 15 when the Capri album came out. Capri was myself, my brother Martin, and these two homeless guys that we bumped into. And we called that album, We All Bought These Stupid Shirts, because we all bought those stupid shirts.
And then not long after, you put out 3 solo records all in the same year, right?
Yeah, 16 was a very, very busy year for me. Between recording and playing live shows, my first solo record was called You Can Never Wear Too Much Brown. About 6 months later, I put out my second solo record, which was called My Second Solo Record.
And on your third, you worked with your brother Martin again, right?
That's right. That record was dedicated to our mother, and it's called We're Still Not Eating Enough.
Over the next 40 years, you put out a bunch of albums. Are there any in particular that you're very proud of?
One does stand out. About 6 years ago, I was playing with a band called Beyond the Wall, and we recorded one of our New York shows and put out a record I've always liked called Live from Middle Age.
And that brings us to your new record that went to number one in over 60 countries. This one's a bit different.
Yes, that's right. I was going to put out a collection of songs spanning my 45-year career, and I thought it might be fun to include a cover version of my all-time favorite song, I Just Can't Get My Heart Broken by Lee.
I just can't get my heart broken. Nolan is the best. Dada is the best. Mama is the best.
I understand you made several recordings of the song.
I decided to try it first as a piano ballad. For that, I needed a soft, silky voice out front, so I called my friend Mitch Kalmus to help out.
Just can't get my heart. Just can't get my heart. Ooh, just can't get my heart.
I was very happy with the way that came out, but I thought it might be just a little bit thin. And I had heard that Lee had something of a temper, and I didn't want her to like get angry at me or kick my ass or anything. So I got in some extra guys, and we tried it another way. 3, 4.
I just can't.
I liked that one very much too, but then I thought, why share the credit with 4 other guys? To hell with them, I'll do it myself with just a bit of help from Mitch.
That's the version you included on your album of songs that spanned your career.
That's right.
You give me a word and I'll take it on.
And since the album was no longer just a collection of my own songs, I decided to rename it Me and That Chick Called Lee.
Can't get my heart broken.
Well, thank you, Mike, for being with us today and sharing your fascinating stories. Take care and say hello to your mom for me.
I certainly will, Macho. It was great to see you, and thank you very much again for having me on tonight.
He's got one mission, one purpose, and two names. He's Johnny Luca! Starring Lucas John as Johnny Luca. He's a rugged man's man. Fastest thing on four wheels. He can take out any dancing adversary with one karate chop.
What?
And the chicks just die for his kisses. Featuring Lisa Quinn as Cookie, the virgin faithful secretary. Giggles Fry as the wacky neighbor. Gigi McFadden as the love interest who never scores. Addison and Madison Grace as the perpetually on-call doctors. And Dee Ward as the grumpy police chief with a heart of gold. Johnny Luca! Tuesday nights at 8 o'clock.
I'm taking a bun. I don't want anything else. Just this one bun. Hey, who's that?
Major Popoff is here.
Don't worry, I'm off duty. Just look at my clothes.
Why don't you sit over there far away from me?
No, I'll stay here. Just go on with your party.
Hey, man, this is ethereal.
I'll give you ethereal. Ha, 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 ha. Last week I fired two people, then had their families killed.
Okay, I'm going to stay down here on this side of the table where he can't see me. I'm just going to put together my hamburger. First, I'll put on some lettuce. I've got one piece. Now, I've got two pieces because I cut it in half. Okay, there. One piece. Okay, stay.
Hey, I like what you're doing with your lettuce down there. That's what Gorbachev does. I approve. I approve.
You should all follow my example and stretch out your lettuce, too.
You don't have to if you don't want to. You can just say no.
But I'm not having lettuce.
Then say no.
Here, you can do the same with the bacon.
This is so confusing.
It is.
Here, take this to Major Popoff. Tell him all cheeseburgers are equal, but this one's more equal.
Yes!
Here's your more equal cheeseburger, Major Popoff.
Just put it down there. Right down there.
We called it Maine.
That's the best hamburger ever. I've never seen a better one.
Can I take a picture? Forget the napkin there. Just stay still. Okay, thank you.
I'm the perfect hamburger.
I'm fixing my hair. Here. Send a group text.
My, my. That Gorbachev is fat like this. He's just not my kind of guy. For all I care, he can just go to hell. Now that Ronald Reagan's a real man.
If you keep up this anti-revolutionary behavior, I'm gonna send you to the gulag.
Fuck you, fuck you.
I'm warning you.
Whatever.
Commie. Be careful.
Oh, shit.
Bastard. Oh, yeah?
Mom, what are you doing?
Bow, 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 bow.
What?
All right, I'll walk away with my noisy shoes. Hey, is this one your son? From now on, you cut bacon. And just for that, I'm taking this one with me.
No! Oh my god!
Oh god!
Oh god!
Bob.
I'm fixing my hair again.
Now he's mine! More! Cut more! Keep cutting!